Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings.
Ow. It hurts.
We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suite.
Okay. I guess.
Who's he? He's the one who saved me.
Suck it up. You. Pain.
Mama Tenenbaum said he'll help us.
Come
with me.
Not so loud. I can travel out,
There he is! The one who will save us all. I like him.
So loud. So loud.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
I guess. Stop yelling. Atlas is watch.
And now you got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose.
Alright,
fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy. Would you kindly?
Shut up.
Would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy? Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Cold yellow.
No!
I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
It hurts. It hurts.
Once you're free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. But you can keep my little ones out of your
skin. I just want to go home. I'm not who you think I am. I do have a farm. My name is not... Where is his... My name is Sasha. You didn't even ask me if I was the guy. I gotta get out of here. Why won't you let me out of here? Maybe there's something in here. Gotta find a way out of here. I'd do anything first. Kane's little sister's orphanage. Die. Oh, not Nora yet. The hell with this great chain. Okay, welcome to die. Oh, yeah, this place is a mess. Die. Die. Where do you go?
Stop running like a fool! Die.
That's quite a little monster, Fontaine's dagger. That speed, which is almost a never. Her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy, and she seems to wear the same mustard stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart. How she go on?
I can't do anything here. No. Everything is pain, especially my chest.
Salad.